Hello guys, welcome to the course 3D camera animation and rigging techniques for Arch Viz Artist using 3ds Max. In this course, we will learn how to create camera rigs for animation. Camera animation is a topic that is often overlooked in 3D, but it is extremely necessary for a great animation. A big warning, these are not going to be the typical YouTube videos where someone is just telling you how to do this, then do this and finally do that. In this series, along with how to do this, I will also be explaining why we are doing this, so that when the next time you are animating camera in your 3D projects, you don't face any technical issue. Currently, this course consists of 6 classes, but I will expand it if necessary. All the videos will be added in the channel playlist 3ds Max Camera Animation Course for Arch Viz Artist. I will also put its link in the description. The first video will be basic camera movements like tilt and pan camera animation. It will be easy, but this tutorial will build the foundation for the upcoming advanced topics. In the second video, we will do track and dolly camera animations. The third video will be an advanced one where we will create a camera on jib boom. After watching this video, you will be able to create advanced cinematic camera movements like you see in movies and pro Arch Viz commercials. The fourth video will be a relatively easy but with a different approach, as it will move a target camera along a path. This video will help you in solving a problem that a lot of animators face. That is, the object changes its size if the camera goes close to the object. Now, the fifth video is one of the most used movements in Arch Viz. You can guess it. Yes. It's every Arch Viz artist's favorite movement, that is camera walkthrough animation. Finally, in the sixth video, you will learn how to create camera animation previews. Wait. Now you must be thinking, why should I learn to create camera previews when I can simply render animations? I will give you its answer in that video. So guys, are you excited about the course? Let me know in the comments. Plus, don't forget to like and share the video. Bye bye guys.